That wasn't Priscilla's dagger. That was a painting guardian sword, I'm pretty certain. Let me get the bonfire. Please. Please, game, let me have it. Oh god, reading chat. God damn it. Oh, and there it goes, and the flames will fade. All right, later, Jack. I'm gonna wear a wolf ring or put on some armor because that's what I wanted to do with this build. Like I said before, my builds are more along the lines of characters. So it's just the style and look of this build. If that were the case, I'd be flipping around in a hollow soldier waistcloth, havels, and a mask of the mother. That's actually not shots fired at Lynx from earlier. That's just how that goes. That's what you call a havel mom. Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh god. Oh god. Are we both in agreement that there's serious lag? Okay. How did that cancel? Did my repose damage, like, not happen? I don't think I've ever seen that before. That was really, really weird. Or am I like, super drunk right now? I think something canceled the damage. Either that or I'm just missing something. Or there's something sketchy going on here. Yeah, I don't know. Oh god. Oh. GG. That was weird, man. It's the beer? What? Wait, did it actually, like, I'm right to say that it didn't, the repose damage didn't go through, right? Or is there something I'm missing? Yeah, maybe I just wasn't paying attention. It looked like something went wrong. Yeah, no problem, Tuffy. That was a good fight. I just, something happened where it looked to me like the repose damage didn't happen. I know I'm going to go back and watch it and be like, oh, it did. I'm just stupid. Yeah, no, he wasn't cheating. That was just lag. Only the first hit, yeah, like the stab through happened, but the full damage didn't. Oh god. I'm gonna have to chill out a bit, Dragon. I have to hit that bonfire. Wait for it. Any minute now. Ah. God damn it. I hate this ring. Crap. Get the Drake sword? No, thank you. Red. So it's Kaiza. Red, are you wanting to go right now? Oh. That attack, man. I'm actually pretty damn scared of this build. Yee! That is so... That animation is so damn glitchy. Oh, GG. I'm just sitting here waiting to invade Peeve in the Undead Burg. I can't be invaded in the Undead Burg. Unless you mean like the lower Burg. And oh my god, Joss. Welcome back. 20 month hype. Thank you very much, Joss. It's crazy. Yeah, can we get some serious hype in here for Joss, please? I have a feeling that the Drake's gonna be gone now, though. It's gonna be as if I rested. I hope. Nope, he doesn't give a damn. You summon me, don't you summon me. Oh, okay. There he goes, he's beautiful. That was cool. Hellkite is pretty damn cool. What's my build? I'll have to show y'all during one of the breaks. Oh, really, Sync? Well, GG. Does he just leave forever? No, he comes back when you least expect it. Uh-oh. Is that a summon? Nope, I'm drunk again. Oh, it's a mushroom guy. Okay, we can handle him. I'm gonna try the chain, even though I'm bad at it. Yeah, I don't know how to do it. And he's full HP. Nope. Oh, he's got a summon. Oh, boy. Solaire. Please. Solaire, I already killed you, man. You're dead. Oh, he's got a mushroom, too. Okay. All right, well. In that case. They're both... They're a mushroom gang squad. They're the shroom crew. Oh. Oh, don't do it. You're gonna fall. Don't do it. Are you actually coming down here? Oh boy, the ladder! Oh boy, I missed it so much. Get to the ladder. Hi. You idiot. Solaire, don't kill me. It's not funny. If you kill me, I'm actually going to die and go back to the bonfire. Oh my god. Solaire just went for it. If he would have killed me, see, that's the thing. If the other guy, even after the host dies, if you die, you go back to the bonfire. So it's like you still lose even if you win. So if he would have killed me with that plunge attack, I would have been sent back to the bonfire. Oh. No. That's not supposed to happen. It just happened because it's as if I reset the bonfire. God damn it. It just messes with everything. I need to get the shortcut, like, now. Okay. Like, in that little area, the ring couldn't have summoned me, because you can't invade there, I don't think. Or can you? No, I don't think you can. Alright, we're good. We're good. Progress. Boy, I'm invaded. To clear these out as soon as possible. Uh-oh, buddy. God damn it. That's depressing. Oh god, leave me alone! Wait, did you tumble above the Chaos Blade? Is that the Chaos Blade? I think it is. Ow. Can we not do this guy? Uh-oh. 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 I don't want to be here. Carry the kick. Nope. Yee. Nope. Baited. Uh-oh. Who's on the run now? Oh. Ah, god damn it. Oh, okay. Pretty good. I'll try my own tricks against me. It ain't gonna work. Ooh. this is good. That tastes good. That is good, good OJ. Uh-oh. Is that it? That's it. We're gonna go ahead and give you the proper treatment of the butt bow. Let's get a good one in here. There you go. GG. Let me put my pants back on. Alright, now I need to put the ring back on too. Chug, chug, chug. Of course, chug, chug, chug. Dude, this is something that a lot of people don't understand or fail to realize. If you're an invader, and I've said this a million times, if you're an invader and you show up in someone else's game, and you, oh god damn it, and you expect them to play by your rules, and like if you invade someone just trying to progress, they're trying to just progress through the game, and they heal or whatever, and you're like, oh my god, way to heal in a 1v1, you scrub. It's like, they're just trying to get through the damn game. Like, that's not a duel. If you want people to adhere to your rule set, then you should probably start a fight club and never leave it. But yeah, I'm trying to get through the game. I promise you, if I need to heal, I'll heal. I'm not fair 1v1 dueling all of you. Speaking of fair, god damn it, I hate you, Wolf. I absolutely hate you. I knew what build it was, too. I knew it. But yeah, especially in this situation, if you're expecting a fair 1v1 after all the crap I went through to get to where I am, you are delusional. But I fully accept that I'll just go down here. I fully accept that if I don't heal, oh crap, no, hold on. If I don't heal, then odds are they won't heal either. And so I might have an easier time fighting them. I understand that. But if I feel I need to and I feel it's gonna benefit me, yeah, definitely. I'm not gonna stop what I'm doing after all this crap and just 1v1 duel everybody. I would have a fight club if I wanted to do that. Okay. But yeah, there's a lot of people who they get really mad at, like, players, like even on their first playthrough, like players on their first playthrough who are just like trying to get through Anne Orlando. And they're just like, oh my god, I can't believe like you're chugging in a 1v1. It's like, you know how much crap that dude just went through? Like, he's probably been stuck there for hours. He's not gonna bow and duel you properly. Is that what I think it is? I think it is. You know what? Uh-oh. Ooh. Get the damage we need, and if he's not infinite HP, I'll try to fight him. Is he oh god. Might as well be infinite HP now, but we'll see. Let's see what we got here. All right. Oh, you really want to do that? Are you sure? Do it again. God damn it. I wonder if that's actually a modded Crystal Greatsword or if he's just trolling. He's got Divine Blessing, so I'm sure it is. God damn it. I'm normally really good at parrying that. Well, I actually, even if he's modding or not, I got wrecked legit by that. Dude, I've said it before. I'll say it a million times. That is the easiest way to just like bait me into like if you do cool R2s, I will want to parry them. I like crave it. But I will try for it and I might fail. So you might like go from losing the fight to one-shotting me because I wanted to get the parry. I enjoy parrying, so I like to parry the cool moves. It's fun. Yeah, I think I parried a little too late on that. Should have done earlier. Oh crap, they're alive again. The R2s of the Claymore, those aren't, I consider those, viable. I don't consider those, like, fun moves. By fun moves, I mean, like the Great Club leaping two-handed R2, or like the Dragon King Great Axe, stuff like that. Stuff that would be, like, just really, really fun to parry. If it's something that's very, like, super viable, then I'll, you know, I'm not gonna just try to go for it. Oh, speak of the devil, let's do this. I'm actually excited. Go for it. You're shot. Okay. All right, let's do it again. No, do it again, guy. Okay. I'm interested to see. Oh. You gonna swing? No, you don't want to swing? Oh, it's modded. Okay. Now we know. Can one of the mods in my chat go ahead and time out my little brother Blurb78 for it's a good amount of time. I don't know, 900 seconds? That sounds good. Can we just time out my stupid little brother for 900 seconds? That sounds about right. I don't know what that equals out to, but wait, I thought I hit the bonfire. Did I not? 15 minutes? Oh. Oh. Like to fight Capra, if that's okay with all of you. God damn it. Take me. Crap. Okay. I need to stop. failing miserably here. Yeah, that hollow just wanted to show me that he could do it. He's like, you live and you go talk about the things you've seen. Okay, is it that guy again? If so, uh-oh. What's this? All right. Ah, the gonks. Ah, that was stupid of me. He likes the rolling R1 a lot. Yeah, if he rolls near me, I can get him. Do it. You're rolly. He loves it. Damn. Oh, no time. I've had enough of that move for one day. I'm sorry. What are you trying to do here? What is this? GG. I had to resist the urge to try to parry that move. I didn't parry that one. I had the other guy about to come after me. He was right there. The moment I would have parried that, I would have gotten backstabbed. Wait, where is everything? Uh-oh, I'm spooked. I know they're not dead. Oh, he's defending. Right. The dream, oh boy. Not that stupid though. I want to be that stupid. I really want to. I really want to. Okay, I'm that stupid. Oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Please. Capper, please. Oh God, I'm gonna die. What? Oh, wait, is the other dog dead? I killed him. Okay, I can calm down then. I thought he was still alive. I was like freaking the hell out. Doesn't mean I'm any better. Nightmare's over. Oh God, no, it's not. Thank you. I'll read all that later. Can you get it away from me? You want to go, guy? Can you parry Capper? No. No, you can't. I don't think you can... This counts as an invasion area? Maybe it does. I need to get up and through here. Oh god. The save. I saw the save icon. I don't think you can invade here, though. Maybe you can. No. No, we're fine. Ah. Yes, all the poison arrows. Thank you. Okay, I guess I should... Yeah, I should definitely hit this bonfire. The cat ring's on. I never took it off. But you can't... You just can't get summoned here. That's all. God damn it. Oh. Funny thing is, if I did die here, I'd go back to the other bonfire. Alright. We're good. Ugh. So yeah, Depths, and then Gaping Dragon, Upper Blighttown. It's gonna be strange. And then heading for Quaylag. So yeah, let's go do that. Should be fun.